something that you never seen. Something that you something that I work. Call me Riri because I think I have qualified. Oh my goodness, I am so excited, guys. Literally, I'm coming with an unboxing. I haven't opened the box at all. The box literally just arrived literally 2 hours ago. So I was like, I gotta film this video right now, right here. I have to film it, okay? So as you can see from the title, today I'm going to be unboxing and reviewing the new Fenty launch. Oh, so literally on the 11th, Rihanna just launched her Pro Filter Instant Retouch Concealers in 50 shades. Can we just say 50 shades? Ah! You guys don't understand how excited I am. I'm really excited because I love the Fenty line. It's actually amazing. So this time, we're just gonna unbox this box because I can't wait. Yo, I literally ordered mine online. Ooh, I ordered mine online on Harvey. That's just what's in the box. And I'm just gonna like show you guys what I got. And we're gonna try them on. So okay, I got myself another Fenty Beauty Pro Filter Soft Matte Longwear Foundation, and this time I got it in the shade 420. The stars of the show, she launched the Pro Filter Instant Retouch Concealers, and she also launched the Pro Filter Instant Retouch Setting Powders. So I got my powder in Honey. And I got my concealer in 390. Let me unbox the powder, the stars of the show. So it just comes like that. Oh, what's this up here? Oh, oh my God, it comes with a protector so that your powder doesn't go anywhere. Oh my goodness, this is beautiful. Ah, you're seeing this? Oh my goodness. So the shade I got was Honey. My God, the concealer looks like a little mini foundation. 420, and then I got the concealer in 390. So this is just how they look next to each other. We gonna try it out. Listen, if somebody asks me out, I'ma be like, sorry sir, I'm not on your level, I'm wearing Fenty. So I have applied my foundation. Yeah, guys, look at this, please. Like, I don't know. Because this is more of a neutral undertone, so it's not looking red on me, which I like. So this matches me more compared to the 400, which was so red on me. But, so for the stars of the show, we're just going to shake her up well. They come in 50 shades, and I believe that Fenty is adding 10 more shades to the foundation line. So, but I'm good when it comes to foundation. And let me see how this concealer holds up. Ooh. Oh, okay. How are we gonna open this? Oh yes. Oh, ooh, ooh, ooh. From the get-go, it comes with a little cute applicator. So let's see. Yes. Oh my God, it's so creamy. Yes. Oh my God, I think don't put too much. Little goes a long way. I like bright highlight. Ooh. Oh my goodness. I'm not gonna be biased because just it's Fenty, but yo, if you feel this consistency, you know what I've realized about makeup, yeah? Sometimes it's worth spending those coins because you really do get the value of what you pay for. So I'm gonna take my beauty blender. Ooh, my nose is itchy. Okay, I'm gonna take my beauty blender on this side, and I'm just gonna blend. Oh, oh yes, come through coverage. Apparently, your foundation shade corresponds to your concealer shade, but the concealer is just a little bit tadder lighter, just a little bit lighter, and it looks like your skin. But when I highlight, I like to look like I highlighted. That's why I got 390. Ooh. I don't have words. Me not have words. Oh my god, this concealer for my people that wear concealer, yeah. If y'all don't wear foundation, this concealer is perfect. Just get a concealer in your shade and you should be good. So the powder I got was in honey. I'm gonna take off the protective layer. I tilt it and shake it a little. Oh, oh my god, look how much oh no, Jesus, what did I do? I shook it too much. So yellow and golden, I love it. I'm gonna take some there like that. And I'm just gonna apply it underneath my eye. Oh yes. Oh my goodness, yes, 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 yes. Oh my god, it smells nice, bro. It smells nice. But for my people that don't like fragrance, yeah, you're gonna struggle. It smells nice. Oh my goodness, look at this. Nah, I can't. You must welcome me, Rihanna, now, because as in, bruh, this. The golden undertone this powder is giving me, I can't cope. I cannot cope. Oh yes, come through. Let's highlight those cheekbones. Wow, I made the right choice to buy honey. Wow, I am so impressed. Bruh, I love it. I'm in love. Guys, I'm gonna go away, do the rest of my makeup, and then I'm gonna come back and give you guys my final thoughts, because I think the excitement is too much, and I might be biased because I don't care, because I don't care. I might be right back. This is the finished look. Well, one thing I'm gonna say about this concealer is this, yeah, this concealer is good and the powder is good, as you can see, like, oh please, but you get your money's worth. But just don't touch your face before your makeup dries, because I did smudge my, like, when I was gonna do my eyebrows, underline under my eyebrow with this concealer, I already did my foundation, so I did smudge around here and here. However, this concealer and this powder is good. You know how sometimes when you mess up your makeup and then you try to fix it, doesn't disappear? I smudged my makeup. However, I just went in with the concealer and the powder again and it disappeared. You would not tell because I smudged around here, but you can tell because it's covered. The powder gives you extra coverage. Literally, the powder actually gives you extra coverage, and I'm loving this. Like, oh my goodness. But yeah, the other thing I'm gonna say is that this concealer claims to be crease free. However, guys, if you look under my eye, it's already creasing, but it's matte. It finishes off as matte, but it's already creasing under my eye. That's all. That's something I always get with concealers. However, they claimed this concealer to be smudge proof, but sorry, it's crease free, but it does crease, because I really do have like under eye wrinkles. But yeah, apart from that, I love it. But yeah, I actually love it. Come through. Come through, Fenty. Ooh. Oh, come through, Fenty. Like, what? Yeah, overall I love them. So these are the three things I purchased, and I've already like messed them up already with makeup, but these three are the ones that I got. So come through, Fenty. You might as well call me Riri now. My new name is Riri, so. But this is the finished look, guys. I love it. But yeah, guys, apart from the creasing under eye and the smudging when you touch your face when you're applying your makeup, apart from that, I love it. Apart from that, everything is on 100. Coverage is on 100. Color match on 100. And again, I'm just going to remind you guys, in the concealer, I bought 390. And the powder, I got it in honey, I got the powder in honey, just if you want to use me as a reference. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stay blessed until my next one. Bye.